The Appalachian Wireless 30th Anniversary Holiday Sale is going on now. From now until the end of the year, visit us in store or reserve online for an unbelievable sale and giveaway. We know what you want for the holidays because we are you. We are Appalachian Wireless.
Thursday, state and local leaders gathered for the 6th annual Coal Run Community Christmas Tree Lighting Ceremony. After the ceremony, Mountaintop had the opportunity to speak with Coal Run Mayor Andrew H. Scott about the event.
Primarily what we're doing tonight here is our 6th annual tree lighting ceremony for Christmas. We do this every year. We invite the community to come in. We provide food. Sometimes Santa stops by. Sometimes we have other guests as well as we did tonight. But you know, we're just blessed as a community to be able to get together as friends and family members and loved ones and you know, our work family too. You know, the people here at City Hall worked very hard on this event for about a week trying to get everything ready. We're just blessed to be able to get together, to enjoy each other's company. You know, it's been a rough 20-some months for all of us. And, you know, just it's good to get back to normal and get out and be with our family and our friends.
In conjunction with the ceremony, local leaders took a moment to recognize and bring attention to local organizations helping children and families in need this season.
I think the consensus among the speakers we had tonight was that we pay our blessing forward, that we look to those who are less fortunate. You know, we've got an event coming up next week, in addition to the one that we talked about here earlier, where we're going to be providing presents and clothing for homeless children. There are a lot of homeless children in the school systems, in the Pike County school systems. It's not talked a lot about. If we don't actually get out there and reach out our hand, reach out a helping hand to those who need to step up, and we help them step up the step ladder. If we don't do that, what good are we to our friends and our neighbors? So what we're trying to do is we're trying to help those who need help and be the best versions of ourselves that we can be here in the city of Coal Run. And that includes reaching out to help those who have fallen or to help those who just need a leg up to get a little bit higher.
If you would like to donate or make a cash donation, you can contact the Coal Run Community Center at 606-437-6032. For Mountaintop News, I'm Joel Cordial.